They say a man never really knows himself until his freedom's been taken away.